Yeah, this is the Bank of America, where federal prosecutors say that two suspects stole more than $15,000. One suspect was eventually killed after a chase and shootout with police. That other suspect didn't make it far. Prosecutors say Maurice Murphy drove the getaway car after Christopher Willis robbed the Des Plaines Bank of America Tuesday evening. But the two didn't get far because the bag, with more than $15,000 stolen dollars, also contained a tracking device. Police tracked the money and the suspects to an alley a half a mile away. That's when investigators say the two suspects took off running, and one resident who didn't want to be identified spotted Murphy.
I thought he did something bad, you know, because it was, you know, the police already here, you know. I never see that much police in the same time.
The Good Samaritan and his friend chased after Murphy, tackling him to the ground.
He was trying to jump the fence again, but my body, you know, get it from the back. You know, I went to his head down, and then after that, he couldn't move.
The two didn't know at the time that the suspects had robbed a nearby bank. And it wasn't until later that the other suspect fled the area in a stolen car. Des Plaines officers chased Willis to the old Irving Park neighborhood, which ended in a shootout. Willis was killed on the scene. A Chicago police officer and a 15-year-old boy were also shot. And Murphy faces one count of bank robbery. He's expected in court on Monday. Live in Des Plaines, Shannon Halligan, WGN News.
All right, Shannon, thank you. We are